I'm not an in-the-box kind of person. I really love helping people. I love helping buyers find a house that they may have been looking for 6 to 12 months, and I love helping vendors take that next step. It's all about people. You know, people say we're in the real estate industry. Well, yes and no, we're in a people industry. You're dealing with, you know, sometimes the biggest investment in someone's life, and it's about listening to them and understanding what their needs are and how to fill that.
Putting people at ease is definitely Laura's strength, yes. Laura has what I need or what I'm looking for in the back of her mind. She's doing a great job. She's down to earth and she has an interest in how to put people first. She's very good that way.
First impressions always count. So I'm a bit particular when it comes to photographing property and getting it right. And I photograph other things in my spare time as well, but I've really found a niche, especially with our office at Rain and Horn, to just hit the nail on the head when getting images for houses spot on. When I was little, my mum was a sign writer, so she'd be working on her projects and she'd plonk me down on the floor with huge rolls of butcher paper and let me go for my life. It's one of those things that's in your blood. While real estate's my passion and my love now, I still go home in the evening, pour myself a glass of wine and bust out my paintbrushes. I definitely see myself in real estate for a really long time. I think I've found the thing in my life that I've got so many skills that I can add to the basket, and I get to talk to people and have a great day every day. Of course it has its challenges, but they're the things that drive you and make you get up the next day and start all over again.